Mistakes that killed us?
I mean, we pretty much did both, but we got to overcome stuff like that. We can't get down on stuff like that. I mean, we just got to keep on fighting and better ourselves each and every day.
Man, it just hurts. We shot ourselves in the foot too much. We just put ourselves in bad situations the whole night, seems like, on offense. Made some plays, but we didn't make enough.
Did they do anything differently?
They brought a lot of pressure. We didn't pick it up very well sometimes. Sometimes we did, but it's difficult to see tonight sometimes, so we had to dump it off short, make some plays. We didn't do enough of that, so it's something we can work on.
So good night, long night for the defense.
I think we did a lot of things to possibly the outcome to be different, but we also did a lot of things that made that outcome like that, and we just gotta keep fighting and come back and. You know, it was a tough loss, and every loss is tough, you know, and I just hate to see the guys like that, you know, and I take my hats off to Delta State. You know, they're a well-coached football team. You got some great athletes out there, and they deserve to win.
Tell me.
Yes. You guys had quite a lot of penalties and turnovers tonight, so what are you guys going to do after this week to prepare for next week?
Try to get them right and ready to play better. I mean, we gave them the ball 3 times inside the 5. You can't beat a good team doing that. And, that's 21 points. That's pretty big in this game. We got to play smarter. And we got to play smarter with the football and play smarter penalty-wise. We continue to stress it, and we just got to continue to improve.
You think it fell more on, like, the mental toughness as opposed to just, average mistakes?
I don't know. I didn't have them prepared to play. I got to figure out why and get it fixed tomorrow.
What Kyle kind of took the blame for? All of that stuff, all those turnovers.
No one guy gets blamed in football. That's the great thing about this sport. And, if there's blame, it's on the head coach. And we'll get it right. We'll figure out who wants to fight along with us. And we'll improve from this point forward. We're building something. And Tiger fans, you know, they deserve better than what they saw tonight. And we got to figure a way to get that fixed as soon as possible.
Short week. Against Short a good team coming up.
No doubt. So. And at least we got them right back here. And, we'll get to work tomorrow, 4 o'clock.